Perfect. I think we're good.
Alright.
Yeah, in the air, so yeah, Rock's aerials are so quick, they're much quicker than Rob's, so when it comes down to that kind of situation. Alright, fair enough. You'd have to fish for something, but now just have to clean that up. Handily. Look at the laser, I think that might be it. Oh, and I think this is the legend time. Oh, but, okay. A bit of an interesting exchange with the upper. Oh, I was facing the wrong way. Oh. Alright. It's more stuff I squat there, not like up, getting up being right away to sweet spot. Like, you waved a little bit. Oh, no! Alright. Then James also has to eat a couple of seconds. Yeah, because, I guess it's all on, I think that I think it's without a jump. Yeah. Mm. Yeah, it's like yeah, if you use the items correctly, like this matchup. It can really suck. But when it goes air to air though, yeah, Mars' aerials like will always like almost always beat out Rob's just because like his aerials are very slow. And your strength as well. Yeah, the disjoint also has a big factor there. Sorry?
There's not much that beats Mars' aerials.
No, yeah, there's not much. The aerials have to be like even more disjoint than his are, but they can be pretty hard to pull up. Oh, and
this is a really, really good
match. Dreamland? Oh yeah, Rob lives for like a very long time here. Unless you have an effective means to get him out of boost while he's on stage.
He loves the position.
Unfortunately, Marth doesn't have that luxury because like his recovery is pretty bad. And
super athletic.
Exactly. He takes a very big risk going on stage to try and edge guard Rob, whereas Rob can like. He only really needs to like expand one boost to go stage, and he still has two more to get back. So okay. Because it's a best of five, and you're still operating under the old rule set with this one. I think it might have been. Thank you. typically when James gets Quaff on that platform there, like, this is a really bad situation. Yeah, typically Quaff that will take some percent. He managed to get out of it in that last time.
Yeah, there's a
jump
time coming down.
Yeah. Not too much. No, yeah, not too much. But he can do it. I think he might have had better luck trying to back it. He had the right idea there. You just need to do a little more. Oh, get some momentum canceled by the item block. Okay, four air jump. And yeah, there you go. Alright, that was clean. Yeah, so the thing is, you can and he gets hit by it. Your only real option is just, to wait it out, unless you have a move that can, knock it away. It's not a strong one. You have to, James is the kind of player that, if he does see, does see that you're trying to do that, knock the gyro away, he will just take advantage of you. So. Gyro and ledge, it's pretty obnoxious. Well, that's down to one stock. Good power shield. Alright. Did he power shield again? Oh, no, not quite. And I think that might be it. Unless he's able to use it. Oh wow. Good stuff. Alright, back here again. He's out of boost. And if Fox is knocking him away, that would have been bad.
I don't know why Fox went to
banner
then.
There's not going to be a banner. He ended out of 5%, and yeah, that's not going to do it. Okay. So, game point for James. This is Quaff's counterpick here.
So he wants to go between the
I mean, like, yeah, I guess, I suppose
three,
so.
Two, one, go!
Yeah, like, I saved with platforms kind of plays after. Oh, yeah, just a little bit. Had he gone for downer, I think that might have been the best lost stock. James is just using the gyro so well. Covers that spot well. Yeah, I think so. Oh wow, he let him back. Alright, he's using the barrel. Let's grab. Tank's killing percent there, or else it's gonna be really hard to get a kill in the desert. Oh, and let's go something. So whenever Rob does get you into that wall of fairies, you have to be either the first one down, actually, because then you wouldn't be able to get other fairies. But if you mess up, then typically it's all on the Rob player side to really clean it up. Just keep staying in the corner. Oh, he gets it there, but doesn't quite take too long. Yeah, James DI'd in.
Yeah.
Oh, alright, there we go.
That was really cool. Needed that.
Right. I mean, So rather than down throwing it, like at early percent, I think it might be worth up throwing it so he can get like up throwing stuff on Rock. Oh, yeah, alright, there you go. That's a quick game. Quick connect with the SR. Oh, roll past the gyro. Good stuff. That's right. Oh, missed the hit. What's on the ground?
Stupid game, man.
I pressed stop for